Yes, as a matter of fact, the sound ahadith indicate that human beings have been devolving since the creation of Adam, as far as the height and the size. Adam alayhi salam was 70 arms length. Okay? And people have been devolving ever since. As far as the sizes of or the measures of human beings in different nations, I believe we have indications such as in at the time of Prophet Moses with the Pharaoh, Ramses II, if it was the same Pharaoh, and during the ancient Egyptian civilizations, the lofty temples and lofty constructions that they've made may indicate that they were huge in size, because in order to carve these huge statues. But meanwhile, there are other indications, such as the mummies, which I've seen myself. I've seen many of these mummies, including the mummy which is claimed to be to belong to the Pharaoh, Moses Pharaoh. An average human being size, height and width, like us exactly. So the exact time since Adam alayhi salam till now is not really known. These are all speculations. Some people say thousands, tens of thousands, or millions. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best. But for sure, yes, the dimensions and the length, the height, the size of human beings have been decreasing ever since. Wallahu ta'ala a'la wa a'lam.